Might take us a while to get to the border when the road is like this. And on the side of the road, even bigger holes. Every time I travel through a road like that, I'm so happy I did this upgrade with TFX suspension. Like, with all this load, I reckon on the original BMW shock, I would blow it again. It's just so rough. And the progressive springs at the front really makes it so easy. I mean, easier, it's not easy, but at least, you know, you can relax your shoulders a bit because the springs are picking up all the bumps. So, this is the last town before the border crossing. It's surprising to see. It's actually quite busy, so much is going on, and the only road to get here was that terrible road. But suddenly, whew, the town is like, yeah, busy. Now we're crossing Zambezi River. Pretty much this river is the border from Zambia to Namibia. Beautiful bridge, looks quite new. Says it's here? Is it? Like this way? I don't know. Another confusing border crossing. Like town to me. Hello. Customs and immigration that way? Thank you. I think, not there. It's like such confusing border crossing. I think here? Somewhere here? Uh-huh, found it. This is flash. Let's see. Didn't take that long. Now we're going to Namibia. Except this guy blocked me. I guess this is the entry. Hello. Is this border arrivals? This is good. All done and dusted. So, really easy water crossing. Hi, can I go? Good, can I go? No go? All right, we're ready to go. So that was the last checkpoint. So as I was saying, temporary import permit was free. No need to have a carne. Visa was free. It's just a stamp in the passport. And that's it. Welcome to Namibia. I won't be going too far today because it's already late. It's past four. So there's a little lodge in town. So I'll stay overnight and then hit the road again. It's, you know, I love that feeling when you're entering new country. It's like everything is new and you compare it. How's this country comparing to what you've seen before? Nice feeling when you cross each border. Is this the lodge or the next door?
Yeah, it's yeah, the accommodation is here. Looking for the accommodation?
Yes, yes, yes. So do I just ring them or?
They'll open up.
Thank you. This is where I'll be staying for my first night in Namibia. The chili says hi. Chili's done so well today on this bumpy road. Right, this is my house. So cool, hey? 20 euros. Bargain. And now I'm gonna get a beer because I'm exhausted after this bumpy road. Okay, you never guess what happened. How's my hair? So, 10 hours. This lodge is like the place to be in this town, and look, it's not like not just me. Look at all these people.
Beer!
Place to be. Listen, Dad. So what we have here?
So we've got this Kololo snuff machine.
Snuff machine. I like the sound
so
of it.
So snuff. Like you know what snuff is?
Yes.
So you've got two little hole thingy-majigs, so you put the snuff there.
Yes.
And the mighty hammer over here.
Right. Who designed it? Is it like a traditional thing?
Yeah, it is a traditional thing.
You can buy it here?
I don't think you can buy it here, but maybe in South Africa.
Oh, right.
It's locally made as well sometimes.
Okay.
So you put your nose over here.
No way!
Yes. And then you hit the hammer.
Just a tiny pinch, yeah?
Record. Record.
And the other one as well.
Slow-mo.
Right?
A bit more?
Start sniffing at two.
Don't worry, it's good.
Oh yeah!
More.
No!
Look at the camera! Look at the camera!
It went poor. Come on. It went
it's very refreshing! Hello everyone.
Hello!
Us. Hello. So where are we going today?
We're gonna go fishing.
We're going to the mighty Zambezi River.
Right. And we're not going to fishing because it's way too late for fishing, right? That was the plan last night, but it just didn't work.
The river is too high now, so the fishing is really bad. So we're waiting for the river to drop. But we're going to show you the river anyway.
I'm looking forward to that. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I don't know when I'm going to leave this place, seriously. It was supposed to be
Monday.
One night, but who knows,
Monday.
Eh?
Yeah, Monday.
Monday.
I arrived on Wednesday, right? Bang. Thank you. Are we ready for our adventure?
Yes, we are.
That's really cool, hey? We're going really fast. How fast are we going? We're so fast right now. What about the Crocs?
We don't.
You're too fast, yeah?
Crocs also have. They don't eat Germans.
Hi. Okay.
Out of the pocket.
We are going to swim, just like that. Like that.
Backflip.
Yeah, but take your
shirt off. My first swim in Zambezi River. Hello. You know why? Because normally it's full of crocs. Hello. But
it
now in shallow water, which is like up to, I don't know. Eh? So we're about to swim. And there's no bilharzia. It's safe to swim.
Yeah, there's no bilharzia.
Let's do it. You? Not ready yet? First swim in Zambezi River, and probably the last one because we are in shallow water, like really shallow. Like we can sit on the sand, and I'm like the water is not really high. But the guy said it's safe because
that's what they say.
We're looking for the crocs, and they're like you can see that, but no one's watching. It's like crazy. It's crazy people. I'm telling you, crazy people in Namibia. But everyone is alive. You've done it many times, right?
Yeah,
you're still alive.
Times.
It's okay.
Love and leave you.
Where are we going?
The vintage.
Bitches. So we had one boat, now we have two. And no one's swearing. Hardly anyone is drinking. How's the fishing going?
It's great.
Time to go home. You guys ready for going home?
Yes, please.